I'm going to show you guys how to cyanotype. First, you need these two products, and you're going to mix an equal part of both together. Nice. Mix it together. Good. You can use a paintbrush if you want to apply it in a specific spot on a piece of fabric, but for this one, I'm dyeing it all over, so I'm just dipping it in the thing. Bless you. Bless you again. It's going to look kind of gross, but it gets better. So you need to let it dry before you put it in the sun, and then once you do, you're going to put it in the sun for like 10 to 15 minutes. And then when you take off whatever you put in front of it, it will have stayed the original color. Then you're going to rinse it off, and you want to do this until the water runs clear. And then you have something kind of like this.
Okay, that is stylish.
Happy customer. Woo!
Oh boy.